population growth and explosion. Give it a try. Question number 1. What do the blue and the black line show? Birth rate and death rate. What does the green part in the graph shows? Natural increase. What does the blue part in the graph shows? Natural decrease. In which stage is the birth rate more than the death rate? Early expanding and late expanding. In which stage is the birth rate same as the death rate? High stationary. In which stage is the death rate more than birth rate? Answer, declining. Geographical explanation. Stage 1, high stationary stage. Both birth rates and death rates are high during the phase. So, population growth is stable, birth rates and high because having lots of children is considered to be a good idea. At this stage, the financial position of the country is not developed. It is depending on agriculture or similarly primary occupations. People engaged in secondary and tertiary activities are negligible. Educational opportunities are limited. Fertility rates are high. Families are big. Science and technology are not developed. Low sanitation, high occurrence of contagious diseases, lack of medical facility and malnutritional are responsible for high death rates. At present, no country falls in the category. Stage 2, early expanding stage. Technological expansion of science occurs and development starts. Therefore, medical and healthcare services start expanding. Efforts are underway to control and combat diseases. This leads to a reduction in mortality, but the birth rate is constant. As a result, the population growth rapidly. Production in agriculture and industry increases. Transportation network increases. Effort to control the population are launched. The developing countries with high populations are currently undergoing this phase. This stage is also known as the population explosion phase. As it has the highest growth rate as shown in the figure number 1.7, for example, countries like Congo, Bangladesh, Uganda, Nigeria, etc. are presently in this stage. Stage 3, late expanding stage. The reduced death rate in the second stage in still decrease in this stage 2. Birth rate are also decreasing now. This reduces the rate of population growth, but the population is still growing because birth rate are higher than death rates. As the progress of the country is accelerating, the income of the people of the country is above the subsistence level. Their standard of living is elevated. Poverty is decreasing. Use of technology is seen to expand. Secondary and tertiary activities expand. Educational level of the population also increases. People now know the importance of family planning. Family size reduces. Countries that are moving towards developed stage for developing are going through this stage. For example, China. Stage 4, low stationary stage. The birth rate is the third stage now lowers further. The standard of living is very high. The economic condition of the country and the economic status of the citizen improves a lot. Secondary and tertiary occupations have a higher share than primary. The death rate is also very low as the best medical facilities are available. Epidemics like cholera, plague, etc. have been eliminated. People are health conscious. The birth rate is not less than the death rate, but it almost the same. Therefore, population growth is minimum. For example, developed countries like USA are going through this phase. Stage 5, declining stage. The birth rate is very low and almost equals the death rate. Population growth is minimum or is same countries, could be negative. The population may be reduces because of higher mortality. In such countries, the number of children is very low and the elderly are very high. Standard of living is very high. The economic condition of the country are very important. Territory activity contribute the most of the economy. High quality of educational and medical facility are available. Healthy environment and pleasant life is preferred. Example, Sweden, Finland, etc. Use your brain power. Find out in what multiples has population increased in the following timeline and write down your findings. For example, in the initial phase, the population took six countries in bracket 1000 to 1600 AD to double itself year AD. Population of the world approx in million. Solve. Question number 1. Identify correct correlation. A is assertion. R is reasoning. Question 1. A. Area which have fertile soil have dense population. R. Fertile soils are good for agriculture. A. Number 1. Only A is correct. Number 2. Only R is correct. Number 3. both A and R are correct and R is the correct explanation of A. 4. Both A and R are correct but R is not the correct explanation of A. Answer number 3. Both A and R are correct and R is the correct explanation of A. Question number 2. A. Population of regions does not change. R. Birth rate, death rate and migration affect the population of a region. Answer. Only R is correct. Number 2. Number 3. A. In stage 2, death rate reduces but birth rate is constant. R. The population increases rapidly in stage 2. Answer 1. Only A is correct. Thanks.